to do this diesel heater install. So this will be going in. My plan, I'm gonna hole saw a big piece of this out, and then I'll hole saw a smaller piece, and then weld an exhaust to where this will fit inside as like a heat shield through that wood. These are heat shield pieces off some piping I had out there. Wrap this, and then I'll use some wire tie, and then I can stick it in there. That's what that looks like. And that's where she's gonna sit.